Well, besides the signs, we're selling Ed's two books. One of them was a bestseller in Canada. We have posters, we have flyers, we have watches, we have t-shirts, all memories of Honest Ed's, and people certainly are picking them up today, and we're really pleased that they want a piece of our history.
Make it authentic?
I think so.